I think in many ways, Luzerne County is emblematic of what we've seen all across the Rust Belt, the industrial Midwest, and the agricultural Midwest. But it's very similar to this sort of, this trans,
don't forget
call it a transformation in the election.